Okay, so there's two eggs in here. That's half the amount you need for a full batch. So we're going to try to do this whole thing in half the amount. So we only need half a teaspoon of salt. Quarters of a tablespoon of oil. And a half a cup of water, which we'll add just gradually in the dough. And since this is a half a batch, there's only 2.5 cups of flour here. And you make a little bowl in the center. So I beat the eggs and everything in a separate bowl, but if you really want to get creative, you can try to do it in this little flour bowl. But we're going to try to control the mess. So in go the eggs. Flour to thicken it up. Been all added in, now you can start adding some water in. I got a lot of flour. It's starting to get nice and tacky. feel like we might not have to add all the water. Maybe just a little bit more. Just gather it up all into one large ball. And we'll let that rest for a while.